Hey, let's go. Welcome back. Oh man, it's been a little while. Welcome back to another weekly stream of Final Fantasy 14, aka Legend of the Liger Dragon Shadowbringers, episode 24. I'm your host, Rex Liger Kitty, the cyberpunk loving, space traveling pro wrestler, and universe champion of light. Okay, today we're gonna be going in as a Dark Knight. So sorry I've been big on a whole week. I've been dealing with some stuff. Nothing serious, but just like minor inconveniences, and I really couldn't stream because I was all worrying about that. But anyways, so now we're back, and now we're gonna be where we last left off. Found out that the twins might actually be androids, which honestly I should have expected that, considering it's any twin I see in this game is usually red and blue, never black and white. I really should have put two and two together, if I'm being honest. But anyways, we follow the dig site over here back to the puppet's bunker over here. I guess we're gonna have to do some time around here. But yeah, anyway. If things look different right here, it's because, like, yeah, I got Goldsmith missing and Weavers leveling up both at the same time. So yeah, anyway. So that's not neither here nor there, but it's basically means like I can like make more stuff instead of buying it off the freaking market board. You can see my deal right here. But anyway, all right, let's go to Dig Site Chief and see what he's up to. Yeah, so let's see what. If you're ready to face whatever is there, then let's get over there. With the longer we wait, the more I worry. Wait, what do you mean left? I'm coming with you. I'll leave the dangerous bits to you, but I can stand by and do nothing. Not anymore. I need to make sure he's safe, please. Yeah, because the older brother was a little bit, was the one that ran away, because I think something happened to the sister. I don't remember what exactly happened. I need to hurry up as quickly as possible. So yeah, I think this is gonna be the third and final part of it. Oh! Okay, damn, this thing saved my ass. Alright, I think this may be the third and final part of it, I am assuming. But yeah, so once we finish up with this, we're gonna move on to the Eden raid. And then after that, we're probably gonna be doing a little bit of dungeon running. I think I see a bunch of dungeons that are available. I'm assuming they're dungeons because they're all in the Castarium. And usually, when they're near the Castarium, they're just dungeons. If past ventures from Heavensward to Stormblood was any indication, it might be that. But anyway. Enter the puppet, which is apparently an alien spaceship, and we did not know. That explains why it looks so weird. Alright. Oh, I'm really hoping that's the mount that I can get in the next part of this raid. But yeah, hopefully we can finish it up. Hopefully this goes by quickly so we can get into the actual raid and finish it up here. But if not, we'll move the story along a little bit. So, yeah. But anyway, all right then. Over here, look at this. It doesn't feel like Final Fantasy 14, does it? Oh, what the heck? Oh, I didn't even know there was stuff here. Damn. Oh. Too late now. Down we go. glory of mankind. Enter the alien Yeti. I get that for our definition of the feet. My sprint's not all the way up. Shoot. I'm really hoping this goes by fast. There we go. I don't know what we're gonna expect. Connog with the boy, right? Alright. Sorry for lagging behind. I have to keep reminding myself not to get distracted. To tell the truth, I'm starting to understand this the intrigue. Oops. Sorry about that. You said that this place was found, you found Connog before, is through here? Let's see what awaits us in. Everything looks normal. Wait, what am I seeing? Connog! Oh, shoot. Oh, God, more of the 2P unit. You know, this would be a dream of mine if it wasn't so terrifying. Bring this world. Beings of this world. Watch closely. Oh, sorry. Beings. Onog! 2B, not us! What? Oh, shit! There's no time! Destroy the spear! Quickly! Holy shit, the music! Uh-oh. Oh my god, this is like what? This is like watching the Thin Eaters, man. This is terrifying. This is bad. We have to get out. Oh, shoot. What the heck is going on? What in the world? Damn it, we're too late. What in the seven hells was that? I know you're confused, but there's no time. You must destroy the spear. Two peace plans already in motion, and this whole world will be consumed. He won't let that happen. We came to save this world, and now we have a debt to repay. You saved 9S after all. There's still much where, much here we haven't, seen, right, 2B? Focus on the mission. Yeah, right. Leave it to us. I'll take everything you got to stop them. I believe you can succeed. But we'll need your help. Be ready. I feel weirder if you weren't ordering me around. Duly noted. Sorry, Chief. Can you look after Konog? Sorry. Yes, of course. I'll carry him back to make sure he rests. You look after yourself now. And tell me what all of this is about later. We make for the tower. What exactly is Cupid? Oh, here we go. I think it might be the end. Well, how long is the wait? All right. Hey, 2P, 9S. Konog, you too. Wait, can I pet? Damn it, I can't. All right, let's, Usually with the Alliance Braids, it's usually end up in free. Maybe you're gonna- Oh, God. Wait. Damn! Freaking hell. Okay. I may need to call out for help. Hang on. Alrighty then. Somebody else doing it? Damn it! No, not practice. Duty completion. Okay. Duty completion. All right. Let's see. Doing. Need help. All right. Let's see if this works. All right. Wait, what? Duty Finder and Party Finder cannot be. Oh, you. Alright. Well, looks like it's pulling up really fast. Thanks for the help, guys. Anybody out there listening? Seriously, we need some help here. I'm literally on my hands and knees groveling for help. Seriously. Anyway. Oh man, we need a food. Well, I'm not good at math. Okay. We need at least 13 more DPS. And 4 more healers. That's good. The wait time's not gonna be as bad. Oh my god, 2B, you are so good looking. Zip. I know. Oh, wait, I know what I can do. Oh yeah, I remember. But that's for helping the Kasarium. Maybe there's some people that can help. If not, we can just continue on hunting down the. Oh, my brain is listening. Oh, yeah, the hunting board. I think I got it. Yeah. All right, let's ask for help. Hang on a minute. Let me set it. It's hell, right? Yeah, it is. Alright, let's get it. Need. Finishing. Wait, no, what's the name of the. What's the name of the. We got. At the cricket. Paradigm. Need help. Easier said than done, but let's do it. Alright. Hopefully we get some help. Are you serious? Use the command, you must have the world into the PC now. Oh my god. Oh, I think I put a slash command on there. Oh my god. More popple. Oh my gosh. Wow, what the heck is wrong with me today? A lot of things are really? You ever have those moments where you're thinking of a word and you're writing it down, but your hands write a different letter? Again. Oh my god, Okay. Alright, let's see if that works. I'm gonna just get rid of that. I have no idea how to cook. WWE. Wow. Speaking of WWE, anybody else see that freaking that ending to Friday Night SmackDown? Oh my god, that was hype. I was jumping and hollering when Jey Uso finally turned on Roman. I can't wait for their match at Money in the Bank. Okay, let's hopefully this works. Right. No, it doesn't! Freaking hell! Alright, hey! Oh, hopefully this works. Come on. Oh, shoot. Alright, I gotta remember to use that when I get in there again. All right, one more. Come on. Come on, baby. One more. Ooh, that guy got... That guy's got a close... back. Battle act. Hey, there we go. Ooh. Oh, look at all these beautiful people. Oh my god, this feels like the Immaculation. No, what's it called? The Immaculate Dungeon? No, Mount Gold. The Mount. Oh, slightly different. Hello. Oh.
Today.
What the hell?
It is our mistake to attend to Pokemon Tabino Andy as you would be the document.
Don't worry about it. No actual meaning behind anything machines do. Alright, how do we... You need to destroy the obscuring consciousness from inside the network. How do I... Right. I'll hack the door and infiltrate the network. Don't take long. Oh! Whoa! Oh, that's my nest doing it. Oh! Whoa! Oh god, this again! Huh! To live is to know loneliness. Time to take. Die as many times as... Whoa! That's holy mother of... Okay, before dodging. Oh, that's why... Before dodging the ship. Get out the way. Oh, red ball to death. Oh! How big is it? Knock us off if we're not careful, okay? Whoa, there's so much going on.
Oh.
forgot about that. I forgot what that does. I have no idea what that did. It didn't do nothing. Uh-oh. Oh god, where the hell did that one come from? I don't know, just keep swinging your... Oh, shit. Oh! Oh man, it pays to have people who know... Hey, what's going on? Uh-oh. Where to? Okay. Oh shit! Man down! Man down! Oh, okay. God, the music's done. Oh! Ow! The music sounds beautiful though. Oh shit. Hey, we got it. Oh damn. Well, it's telling us something, that's for sure. Alright, there we go. Good luck, don't die. Will do. Oh, shit. There we go. They're all, no, don't. Don't want to be alone. Oh my. Oh, we're back to the red and blue twins. Am I to assume we have to keep them separate? Okay, that's what they meant. Oh, Fall apart. We good. Okay. Wait, where my character? There you are. Okay, that can be good. Ooh. We gotta pull them apart. Oh, God damn it, my hand. Now's not the time to be cramping. Oh shoot, there's a lot going on. Okay, that can be good. God. What are we about to do here? Oh, okay, dodge it. Alright, we're still getting that group back. Oh wait, are they named Hansel and Gretel? Oh my god, I didn't even notice that! Healers are down. Okay, healers are back up. Okay, we're back to full power. Oh no, one more person down. Okay. Oh god. Oh. Wait, the focus on me. Oh god. Oh boy. Where to? Oh God! We almost got Grotto down. Hey, we got him. What the hell? Don't waste time trying to understand. We're here to kill the enemy. That is all. Oh, I could, That's a leaf. Where's the real head honcho? Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Jesus, I have no idea what the hell is going on. Holy Christ. Guys, they're over here. Jeez, this is actually really freaking hard. Oh, what the hell? Whoa, what the? What the hell was that? Red girl. Whoa, what the hell are you? Taylor. Swear to fight before the end. Holy mother. Uh-oh. What are the black? Ooh. Oh, this is a dog. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot, I'm looking. What does that mean? Okay, that's what that means. Damn it! Oh, of course. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna freaking die. Okay. I'ma die. Thank you forever. Okay. Yep. Solved that one. I'll just fit my freaking cursor at. Ah, what the? Cursor, I'm gonna need you to not. Thank you. What happened? What the heck is this? Oh, what the heck? Oh, this is so cool! Oh! Oh, I'm dead. What in the world? little help here. Thank you. What? That's BS. I immediately died again. What the fuck was that? I swear, if I freaking... Oh, this red girl is BS, man! Fighting a left side 2B! Yo, this is so awesome! Uh-oh. Oh, that guy got caught. Shoot, I got too. This again. Oh, come on. Oh, thank you. I'd be so mad if I died again right now. Oh, we are so close. Hey, you probably think you're clever, but we have only just begun. I'm gonna need that. Oh, what the heck? Oh. Oh boy. shit! Oh god, now there's two of them. Oh, person down. God. Oh my freaking god, my damn computer! I accidentally activated something else. And I got out of the game by accident. Frick! Well, at least we got out of there, okay, so, well, that's one. Last checkpoint. Hey. Holy, what the f- the hell was that? I will take these things to die. What would it take for these things to die? Oh my god. Ah. Oh my god, that is creepy. Oh god, that is a creepy smile. Hey, I got the item. Oh my god, that is a creepy looking smile. Oh, what are they gonna do now? Oh, this thing. Damn, that is creepy looking. A false idol. Okay. Now I'm ready for battle. Oh, dead. I'm gonna be honest, I did not think that was gonna be that close enough. I kinda fucked this over, didn't I? My bad. Got a vulnerability up for 1 minute. Okay. Okay, I see how it works. Oh, damn it. Oh, thank you. Oh, boy. Yeah, put the light on. Throw these gates wide open. Ooh. Whoa, what the hell's going on now? Let the light in. Where? Oh, what now? What in the... Oh shit! How? Freaking all because I love my gem shirt. Fudge off! I swear if you would have walked off again, I would have been so... Wait, what do I hear? Drain scare? Oh! Shit. Get out there. Sorry, my guy. Come on! Oh, thank you! Oh my god, oh my, that was a... The trade. Oh great, more of the red girls. Oh, come on, we're so freaking close. This again. You guys got this! You don't got this! Okay, no, you guys are, you got it! Okay. Are you kidding me right now? Got it. City complete. Hey. Go. Okay. Need that. Gonna need that as well. Alright. Alright, thank you all for helping. Oh, there we go. Ah, dang it. Alright. Can't let it open. Back me up, Tibby. You from the other side. Take care of Conan. Oh no, she's gonna sacrifice herself. Holy shoot! Oh, what the heck happened? Oh, 2B, 9F! They kind of look adorable like that. Alert! 2B unit and 9S vital systems offline. Save data found in memory. Regions initiating playback. This is a Yohara unit 2B recording. We discovered that our enemies, the White Clothed Androids, the tower, that colossal girl, came from the White Orb. As did 9S and I. Its gate between worlds, its purpose is to destroy this one. As long as 9S and I are still on this, are on this side, it can never be closed. We have to go. But we'll save the memories of our reunion of the time we spent in this world with you. Some things are just too precious to lose. So thank you. Right back, Andrew. get out of here then. Hey. Holy, that scared the shit out of me, ho! Oh my god, I love the dick side teeth. The terror just up and disappeared, sort of folded into itself in the blink of an eye. Glad to see you're safe, though. Oh, there's still a little bit left. Take the village. Believe as he is that you and Konark are safe. The Dick Tech Chief wishes to know Konark is safe. Oh boy. So what happened there? Konark sacrificed. Well, I won't pretend I understood half of that. I can't say metaphysics is my area of expertise. Still, I know that those androids in the white and their weird orb were trouble. And you're saying that you gave them what for so they won't come back? Which is good, right? Glad to hear it. Thank you for risking your neck for us. Where's Onok, though? And your android's friends? For that matter, seems like they should have come back with me. I'm sorry. Oh, sheep. But why? It just doesn't seem fair. I was holding a hope, you know, that everyone would be fine and life would go back to normal. I should have known better. Sure, but no one will need to tell the villagers again. As for Konark, can you speak with him? I managed to talk him out of running back in the area as soon as he woke up, but this, it might be better to coming from you, or maybe I'm just a coward. Down for this one. You're back. Where's everyone else? No, she can't be gone. You wouldn't leave me forever. Because if she did, there'd be no one left to. Letter from Onog? Onog. I've been to another world. I've seen it. What does she mean? The world their construct? That's hardly a reason to run off on her own. She should have. I should have. I have something I need to do. So. The watch belonged to the chief's wife. I found it when I was clearing the rubble early. It was broken, but I went ahead and picked it. You'd probably like it back, so can you give it to the chief for me? Would they be happier if you delivered it for yourself? I can't. I need to. Never mind. I'm sorry. I appreciate all that you've done for us. If only I was as strong as you are. Poor little guy. Maybe someday. Dancer looking at it. How did it go? Eh? Something we're missing. There you go. Wicked white! I thought this was gone for good. I'd be glad to have it back. It's all she has left of her parents. Why didn't Kona come in person, though? He must know we'd want to thank him. No, not him, too. It seems that you once again It seems that you once again have cause to comfort a distraught dwarf. Alright. Konak left. Left the letter of farewell. He's gone. I wish I could have done something, anything. Lost them both, and it's our fault. We drove them out. Drove them to this. Can't be right. Right in the end. I don't know, but this isn't it. The villagers need to understand that we can't keep on like this. They may be better listeners now that they don't have to live in fear anymore. If they can believe that's the case, that is. Would you mind sticking around at It'll seem more credible coming from the both of us. I'm here as long as you need me. I knew you'd be. You're always willing to do what needs to be doing. I'm ready to do my part too. Wait here. Nation. Now that you all are here, I have an important announcement. Rex has put an end to those machines and their plot. That means the danger is past, but more importantly, it is time we look into the future. We'll need to come together. Hold your Iron Frog, even if those things are gone. This ain't over. The culprit needs to be brought to justice. How can you expect people to move forward if we don't set an example? That's right. We need to see consequences. Death, mutilation. You really... We need to talk them down, or we'll never get anywhere with this bloodthirsty bastard. The most prudent course of cooperate with Galag and rid the village of the party, guilty party, and everything will be fine. Is it really prudent to follow harm with cruelty? If it weren't for Galag, wouldn't have suggested it. He's the elder. He knows that things work. If not, should not be so ridiculous. Justice should be swift and decisive. I say, nothing can satisfy the headsman's axe coming. Justice isn't about personal satisfaction. Shouldn't it be punished where everyone else feels better for it, that justification is enough? Everything should be bet on feeling better. Whatever. All we need is one or two people to take the blame, and the rest of us can get back to our normal lives. You made your life by destroying someone else's? Wouldn't you? The way I see it, anyone here would throw you at the eaters in the heartbeat of their own game. You or me. Those backstabbers. The sooner we get away, we do away with the culprits, the sooner we can all relax. You know, I'm glad Galak thinks so too. You change your tune if the fingers were pointed at you. You wouldn't dare accuse me. Anyone knows I'm innocent. Don't they? All you need to do with Galak says, right? You won't blame me, and whatever happens, it won't be my fault. No, this choice you must make yourself. Then it will be my responsibility no matter what happens. Someone else would be the one. Alright, Chief. Well, that settles down a bit. Thanks for that. Still sober, eh? Then I'll ask, what do you reckon we should do? Stop this before it's too late. Maybe the Assetter is right. We've never agreed on who should take the blame for the attack, which means the real problem is Galak. I did feel a lot more confident before he started telling us to listen to other perspectives. He's been trying to turn us against each other, but he's the elder here. He has seen our village's fierce destruction by skybound machines incoming. What? No! No one could have foreseen this. No matter how wise they are or how hard they try, no one's right every time. We've all made mistakes here, believe me. Onog, Onog, Galag. The whole lot of you, and me, all of us. We've built each other. Left, there he goes again. Where'd he go? Good, Chief. Lolly, sorry you had to see that. I may not be cut out for public speaking. I won't give up on putting Komoran back together, though, in whatever way I can. I don't know what we should have done, but there's nothing for it but to try and do better, day by day and moment by moment. Day by day, moment by moment. Admit it, I feel better knowing you'll be around. Pardon me. I was thinking about what you said, and I realized I probably haven't been the most helpful. I am choosing to try harder from now on. But if you need any other pair of hands, you're more than welcome to join us. Though I'd say we're all past due for a little breather. After all what happened, take a rest. Team Sorter. Understood. I'll be just over here then with my thoughts. Yes, not a problem. He's a little off, but he's got the spirit. I look forward to putting the both of you to work at the earliest convenience. Does this unlock the dwarf tribal quest? If it's so, maybe I can save it for tomorrow. But anyways, I gotta wrap it up here because it looks like I gotta go home, get ready to go to work. So unfortunately, I gotta end the stream. But you can follow me on my socials. My Twitter handle is @LagerKiryu_Rick. I mainly share wrestling memes on there and videos that I like. And you can rewatch the VODs on my YouTube channel, which is Rick's LagerKiryu VODs. That's capital VOD and a lowercase s. Thank you for coming to my stream, and I hope to see you again real soon. Bye!